Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video we are gonna unbox Frixen 150x Professional Space Telescope. So make sure to like this video, like and subscribe, and click the bell icon for more notifications. Let's unbox it. So here is a package. I ordered it from Amazon. So let's unbox it. And here is my knife. Here is my knife. Okay guys, I thought it will be easy to open this, but it's so hard to open this. There are so many tapes, as you can see. There are so many tapes. This is the box condition after I opened it. This is the box condition. Okay, let's get this box aside, and here is it. And guys, by the way, it's a small telescope. Okay, here it is. Okay, so here's the telescope. As you can see, let's open it. Come on. Yes. Okay. There are two boxes actually. Wait. What? This is a small box. This one is a small box. So I think there are three boxes. Okay. Yeah, there are three boxes. And this is the second one. Second one, and third one. Yay. So let's open the small box first. Let's see what's inside it. Obviously, telescope parts. What? Okay. Oh, okay. There's something. I don't know what it is. Okay, there are two boxes. Oh wait, yeah, there are two boxes. Let's open like this. Oh yeah, like this. Okay. Okay. So there is okay, now I got it. Okay, this one we should keep it like this, and it's to watch moon. Okay, I'll keep it gently. Yes. Okay, this one I'll keep it here. And now second one. Okay. Okay, there is something like this. And guys, ignore these black marks. I got pimples, okay? Don't take it seriously. Don't go on it. It's just pimple marks, you know? Yeah. So, I don't know what is this. Wait. Oh, okay. You can't see anything. I know. Because I was not able to see anything. Okay, there's one more. I think this is eyepiece. The thing which we see through it. Yeah, this is an eyepiece. Wait. Yes, this is an eyepiece. So, there's my fan. Yeah, it's off. Because it will make noise, so I turned it off. Oh yeah, I see myself. Okay, I'll keep this here. So this box is empty now. There's nothing in this box. So I'll keep this side.
And now let's go to the second box.
Okay, there's a lot of stuff inside this. So okay, there is a Barlow Lens 3X. Let's see what is this. Okay, let's open it. Okay, so guys, wait, I will show you. Hello, hello. Yes, this is a lens and it's 3x zoom. It has zoom of 3x, not that PUBG 3x, it's a telescope 3x. So another one, let's open. Yeah, and this is, I don't know. Let's open it first, then we will know what is this. What is this? What is this? Wait, I think I'm opening it from wrong side. I should open like this. Yes, I have to open like this. Oh, wow. I was seeing through it, guys. It was close, but I was seeing through it. Wow. Okay. So, yeah. I think this one and this 3X lens, we have to keep this to eyepiece. And we should watch. You know? Yeah. So, let's keep this here. Wait. What is this? What is this? What is this? I don't know. Oh, it came from this one. So I'll keep it here. I'll keep this. Wait a minute. Yes, I kept it. And this, nope. Which one? This one? Yes, this one. This one here. Side of me. Okay. Yeah. Here is a tripod. This tripod, I will open it. Okay. Okay, here is the tripod. Okay, here is the tripod, as you can see. I'll keep it aside, this one also. And let's also, wait, this is a screw. Is this a screw? Comment down below. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time up. So I will tell you what is this. I think, I'm not sure. I think this is like, wait, I will show you. Here. Wait a minute. I didn't fit it correctly, but I want to show you that. Yeah, this is to move like this. Yes, this one is to move like this. You know, I will keep that telescope tube on this and we can move it like this. And knife there. This is knife. I'll keep it here. And this one here. What is this? What is these? Okay, I got it. This is a phone holder. Yeah, this is a phone holder. I'll keep this one here. And what is this? What is this one? What is this one? I don't know what is this one. Yeah, I don't know what is this one. I don't know. I'll keep it here. Oh my god. Okay, so, there's another lens. And it's 1.5x erecting eyepiece. Okay, as you can see. Can you see it? Oh, wait, my phone. Yeah, can you see this? Can you? I hope. Wait, okay, I should open this one. Okay, my face is upside down. Oh, okay, so my face is upside down. My face is upside down, yay! This one and this one here. I'll keep it aside. Okay, this box is empty. There's nothing in this box. This box is over. Finish. I think this is the telescope tube. Yep. I guess it is right. You stay here. Okay, this is a telescope tube. Yes, you can see. As you can see, yeah, before I said it right, this is a small one. So as I said in starting that this is a small telescope, so small telescope tube. Let's open it. Okay, as you can see it. Yes, and let's open. Wait. Hello. And okay, I got this one. If we rotate this is getting long. It's coming out. Okay, yeah. So it's this much long, guys. So now the task is to fix this one. I think I know how to fix it on this. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, and now yes. Okay guys, so I fixed it. Why is it moving? Why is it moving so much? Wait, I think. Okay, guys, now it's not moving. As you can see. Yep. As you can see, it's now perfect. Okay, now. Hey guys, so it's the next day of the recording. So, actually, why I stopped recording yesterday? Because I was a little bit confused how to assemble the telescope parts and all. So, yeah, today I watched a few videos on YouTube. So, yeah, I know now how to fix it. So, yeah, let's fix it. Let's assemble it. So here is my telescope. As you can see, here is my telescope. And guys, rate my hair cutting out of 10 in comment section. Like it or no? Comment, rate it. So on that day, I kept all the things in this one box. So now I know how to do it. So yeah, I will. So first, to lens, we have to do, yep, you can see, yes. So, yeah. As you know, this is the diagonal eyepiece. We have to fix it like this. Yeah. And we can see it like this from here. Wait. Yeah. From here, we can see it. And wait, not this one. Yep, Barlow lens 3x. I know how to keep it. So, I'll keep it here. In this, I'll keep it. And now, I have to take this diagonal eyepiece and keep it in this Barlow lens, as you can see here. So, yep. Wait. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Yes. Yes, sir. Let's go. Yep. Now we can see like. Okay. Now it's very clear, guys. On that day, it was so blur and I was not able to see anything. But now it's very clear. Yeah. It's now very clear. I can see it. And guys, the use of these two screws is that, wait, first let me remove these screws. Okay, I removed those two screws and wait a minute. Yes guys, so yeah, now I have to take this one, you can see this one, and have to keep it here. And now insert the screws. Oh, what the hell? And second one. Second. So after fixing it, we have to insert. Oh, whoa. I get this telescope at edge of the bed. So we have to take this one, this lens, and remove it. Okay, after taking this, oh wait, I have to lose this. Okay, after taking this, we have to insert in here. Wait, we can see, yep, you can see this one. Yes, so I think, whoa, I got an heart attack. So yep, now our telescope is ready. Our telescope is ready, as you can see now. So yeah guys, so now the telescope is ready, as you can see. So now, end of the video, I'll show you some images of videos of me taking the video of the moon, and if I can see stars and, you know, planets, I will let you know. I will keep the video. So guys, yeah, thanks for watching, and make sure to like this video, like and subscribe, and click the bell icon for more notifications. And we are very close to 200 subscribers. Let's make it. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Subscribe to the channel. Yeah. Bye.